Wembley.
Yeah.
What's that, you lucky people?
Boy.
Hi, Des. Hi, Des. Yes. Oh, Des and Des. Meet Sarah.
Sarah.
Nice.
How you doing?
You want one already, are you?
Yeah, got that 1,000-yard stare, man.
One of yours.
Who's a lucky girl?
Going all right.
Going great.
Now, everyone sorted for the night? I can see you two are.
Not me.
Didn't step into my office.
Excuse, I got to go and see a man about a drug.
What's up, Sarah?
Jesus. Stairs, right?
Yeah. Right.
Oi.
Excuse me. Story of my life, that is.
I lost my job today, Des.
Yeah?
Yeah. Slagged off my boss.
No, I do it every time.
Tom will get the hump.
What's it got to do with him?
You know Tom, he's got it all organised. Don't want to go out with a casualty, does he?
So don't tell him.
No, I've got to.
It's up to you, isn't it?
Des, can I ask you something?
Yeah? What?
But is it actually possible to orgasm on me?
You're lucky you can even get it up. It's going well, then.
Ace, I moved in.
Did you?
Yeah.
Great.
I left home. My mum's a drunk.
She need any drugs?
You're lucky I'm knack and I should beat you up for that.
Was it a long night, was it? Crash at my place, you like.
I'll be all right, thanks.
Hi. How you been?
Oh, you know.
What can I do you for?
Well, I just thought you might want to hang out.
Yeah? I'm busy today, I'm working.
Fair enough.
You can come along if you want.
Yeah?
Yeah. Learn some tricks of the trade. You fancy?
So where are we off to then?
Listen, when we get in there, don't say nothing, all right? I've got a reputation to keep up.
It's Des, mate.
Hey, Billy, what's up?
All right, mate.
Gavin about?
Nah, he's left that bit of gear, you know.
Right.
Who's this? Don't look much like Des to me.
Don't know. Depends what drugs you're on, doesn't it?
Dummies. Two bags, pure.
Yeah. What are the spikes cut with?
Bit of whiz, bit of Arctic, same as usual. That'd be $8.50, please.
So you've got the real stuff in your right pocket, spikes in your left, dummies up here, yeah? What's on the left?
Spikes.
Very good. So, someone comes to bite, you size them up, right? You know them, you're going to see them again, or they're bigger than you. You sell them the hard stuff. Weekenders, they get a spike because I'm a little rush, they love it, they don't know any better, they come up later on. Buy more off you, twice the profit. And tossers, or people are already buzzing and want more, sell them a dummy. Got it?
Yeah, but why are you telling me all this?
Because I want you to come work for me. We'll be right back.
Left pocket, left pocket.
You all right?
Yeah, top.
You wanna come down?
No, I'm gonna get a drink of water.
Hey. So you're watching? What do you call it?
What do you think?
You know you're gonna make a lot of money at this.
Look, there's Tomsey. Do us a favour. Don't tell him about the job, yeah?
Yeah, no problem. Our little secret, yeah?
Yeah.
You know, looking good tonight, Sarah.
Cheers.
Tom's a lucky man.
Just hope he knows, eh?
Yeah. I want to have sex with you.
What if you did and I found out about it?
No, I'm serious.
Well, best not, I reckon. Seems we're going to be working together, yeah?
Yeah. Should have passed.
I'm sorry, it won't happen again.
It's all right. I've got to be someplace. You're going to have to make a drop for me.
Oh, great.
Oi!
To you.
You might have warned me about the psycho Zen master on the loose.
Ah. You met Ray then?
You know him?
Yeah. You got the money, I suppose.
No, I still got it. And the drugs, as it happens.
You're better at this than I am.
Gorgeous.
All right, Des. What are you on tonight?
Me? I've done it all.
I can tell.
How about you? How are you doing?
Sweet as, yeah?
Yeah.
You got a hug for the man who made it all possible.
It's nice, isn't it?
Isn't that nice?
You like that? Huh?
I can't breathe.
What's all right? Just relax. It's a bit of affection, that's all.
Just a little bit of affection.
That's allowed, isn't it? That's allowed.
Dennis,
I'm getting affection. Dennis,
what?
Get
off me!
My hand! Don't.
Stop it! Get off me!
What?
Back okay.
Off! Teacher, come on, Eve.
Dennis! Somebody help me! Fucking get off me!
What's going on?
Get out!
I see what's going on!
She's all over me, man.
Easy. Look, I'm trying to keep a fucking lid on this.
Out.
Don't push me.
What?
You heard.
What are you going to do? You're going to have a go, are you?
I might.
I mean, you might. Trembling all over. Go on, then. Go on, then. Lamp me, cocksucker.
You want to wake up to yourself, Des, mate?
Did you call me? I'm not so mate. You make me puke. You think more one big happy family, do you? Yeah? To go and hang out with wankers like you if I didn't have to. Business. That's all. Money in the bank, all of you. See, I know the score, man. Because I know what's going on. This poxy thing's falling apart. And I tell you, when the shit comes down, you better make sure you're wearing a fucking helmet.